good to you?
Alright, how'd you get there?
Alright, come on up!
hold it right there. How's that look, guys?
Good stuff, man.
Good idea.
It starts in 6 seconds.
6 seconds? All right, that means I got about 9 minutes to get on the first satellite.
Okay. Okay, well, I'll come out next and take your picture.
Come on out.
You should take 3 notes.
Yeah.
got it.
One down.
YG, Renaissance Man.
Oh, you know that guy? KB5TX?
No.
CQ, CQ Field Day from November 5, Tango, Tango, F5TT Field Day. CQ Field Day, CQ Field Day. This is November 5, Tango, Tango, F5TT, Echo Mike 10 Field Day. Kilo Kilo 5 Echo, please copy my 2 Alpha in South Texas, okay?
It's Russ.
Kicked in by you.
Uh-huh. You made Round Rock.
The call here is November 5 Tango Tango, M5TT.
Round Rock. It'll do.
I copy your 3 Alpha South Texas. You have my call November 5 Tango Tango, November 5 Tango Tango, Roger.
Shit, he was a club member for a lot of years.
All right, 73, good luck. This is November 5 Tango Tango, QRZ.
Okay. W6 RDX from November 5 Tango Tango.
Started a video. Tell me what you're playing with.
Okay, this is the satellite antenna. It's VHF and UHF. It's horizontal position right now for VHF. And now I can rotate it this way so that the UHF is horizontally polarized. So I can point it at the satellite up, down, and around. I can also change the polarity by turning it.
Okay.
And I'm just aligning it right now, trying to make sure that I'm pointing in the right direction. I have the right elevation in preparation for the next satellite, which will be coming along in about an hour and 10 minutes.
All right, that's Tom, W2MN.
Roger. Whiskey 2, Mother Nature. Mother Nature calls, everyone listens.
All right. That's Dan Pogemiller, KB5TWO, heading up our Dutch oven team today.
Rotate the pot.
Rotating the pot. What are you cooking for us, Dan?
Well, those three have got ribs in it. That's got a brisket in it.
If you put it in the standby.
Karen's going to have a potato in it.
Potato cheese. Whatever. And a bunch of apple
dews.
Yum. You're going to have a blueberry and a peach cobbler.
That's what I'm talking about.
What's Dilsey making? Dilsey's got some kind of vegetable thing over there in that pan.
Okay.
We're putting more food out. Somebody complained we didn't have enough food already.
Really?
Lunch is being reserved.
We sure appreciate this, guys.
But we like
it.
Kilo 85 whiskey. We got that. This is N5TW2A South Texas.
Thank you, South Texas. Good luck.
Good luck to you.
And write them down in case I don't read you the whole long story.
Yeah, the call, sir.
It is Kilo India 5 Whiskey Whiskey.
Thank you.
number you want to send it to. Well, I'm not important. All right, we're going to send it to M5TW-1. And double click that and came up here.
And. Brad, can you take and point to the different items in that Go Kit and tell us what we're seeing?
VHF packet.
Okay,
your radio.
Okay.
This radio is the VHF voice radio.
Okay.
So this is your coordination of activities. This is a high speed HF modem, Pactor 3 modem. This is the antenna tuner, HF antenna tuner, for the HF radio.
Okay.
We have received a packet message, which we are in the process of transferring that message over to HF to be sent out long distance.
November 5, Tango Whiskey. November 5, Tango Whiskey.
November 5, Tango Whiskey. What is your class second?
November 5, Tango.
November 5, Tango Whiskey. 2A South Texas.
November 5, Tango Whiskey, what is your class section?
2A, South Texas.
November 5, Tango Whiskey, you are 2 Alpha Air.
Thank you.
Very good.
You got one.
So you got it for your first appearance.
So you just covered the Arizona. Is that cool? What?
November 5, Tango Whiskey, do you call?
Roger, thank you.
Perfect. November 5, Tango, India, I think. You are 2 Alpha, New Mexico. Huh?
November 5, Tango Whiskey.
November 5, Tango, India. Tango, India.
Say no.
November 5, Tango Whiskey. You are 2 Alpha, New Mexico. Norway Mike, huh?
Thank you. Copy.
We are 2 Alpha South Texas.
My copy is 2 Alpha South Texas. Good contact. What's your age?
Nine.
Wow, 9. Are you having fun? I hope so. Good. You made my fun even bigger. So congratulations and get more contact. 73.
Bye-bye. That's a great job. Yeah.
Very well.
Tell me who you are and what you got there for us.
Oh, Karen Dufresne with the Lone Star Dutch Oven Society Wildflower Chapter. And I baked apple dew, which is little goodness of apples wrapped in
yum
crescent rolls. This one does not have nuts in it. This one does. And then I have a cherry pineapple dump cake, which is just dump cake. So
what's a dump cake?
dump cake is you dump everything in the pot and cook it.
Dan, what do you got for us here today?
Well, this is some scalloped potato, onion, cheese thing. This is a calico beans. This is a vegetable medley, right?
Yeah.
Is that what it is? Okay.
Cheese thing, that's sort of a cooking technical term, isn't it?
Yeah. Over here we got brisket and ribs.
Oh my.
And over there we got chicken. We got another thing of ribs sitting in the wings. We know this will go fast, but...
Watch the step.
Yeah.
You're going to die when you eat some of that brisket, Jim.
Yeah, there's sugar.
I know we don't have a lot of it, but boy, you're good.
With the coffee.
Okay, Jim and Chris.
Does anybody want fresh coffee? You'll have to make a batch.
Come on, Jim. Smile.
At 737, which is now. It's going to start at 317. Maximum is going to be 262, and leave us at 182. Maximum elevation is going to be 24 degrees, so it's going to be not too high in the sky. This is an FM satellite, so it's only a single channel. So we just sit here and wait for it. Hopefully we hear it and we have a strong enough signal to break into the pilot. He's using the cell phone app. It's an Android app to try to steer the antenna. And this is one of the FM satellites, so it's only single channel. There's not much playing around. You just have to be patient and listen.
And be loud.
Not quite as exciting as the sideband ones. I'm hearing something in there. Very weird. There you go.
November 5, Tango.
maximum was 262 degrees at 24 degree elevation. If it's on schedule, it's pretty much done.
Yeah.
Exactly. Wait a minute, I've got one. There's more there.
Kilo 6, here's Kilo Sierra, 0, Mike Oscar.
Here's November 5, Tango Tango, November 5, Tango Tango, 2 Alpha, South Texas.
QSL, November 5, Tango Tango, from Kilo Sierra, 0, Mike Oscar, you're 2 Alpha, Kansas, 2 Alpha, Kansas.
Roger, roger, thank you.
That's the way we do that.
UR7. Can you hear that signal?
Pretty cool.
That was a big signal from Russia.